I call this in a small room. He puts his favorite pictures on the walls. He doesn't have a lot, he doesn't mind. Michael lives in a small room. But it hurts to look out. Michael doesn't really like to read, but the Bible can't get him to sleep. He doesn't know if there's a Lord. It's nice to think beyond himself there's something more. But it hurts to look out the window, and it's all the same on the inside. Michael doesn't have a lot of friends. He gets the odd letter, they sell them right back again. His one phone call is waiting on a better day. But it hurts out the window, and it's all the same on the inside. And will his sentence be his sin?